I need help with furnace inducer motor troubleshooting. I am having furnace problems, and I am pretty sure it is the inducer.
I am just a guy to help you out. As you must know, the inducer is the most powerful part of furnace motor operation. One thing you should do is to check to see if your furnace is showing error codes. The error code will tell you whether or not your inducer motor is actually the problem.
Yeah, well, I checked those and that is indeed what the problem seems to be.
You can try resetting the furnace and see if it runs normally. Another thing you may need to do is clean the inducer parts and assembly. This may allow you to correct whatever the problem is with the motor.
Is this hard to do? What kind of tools do I need?
Simple wrenches and screwdrivers will allow you to take apart the furnace assembly. You can also check the fan for wear and tear. Inspect the blower as well. You may just need to replace the fan.
What if the furnace assembly is making a buzzing or humming sound?
In the case of a buzzing and humming sound, you may realize that the inducer and the motor are about to go out, and you will have to call in a technician.
Well, it is doing a little buzzing and humming. I am not happy about the thought of calling in a repairman. That is no fun.
Try the resetting process. Let the furnace sit for about 30 minutes. Turn it back on and see if it runs normally. Also disassemble it, reassemble, and try it again. See if you can get your furnace back to normal operation that way, before you pay for any repairs.
Thanks, my clever friend, for your furnace inducer motor troubleshooting tips.